Madam President, NATO is the backbone of European defence, and we do rely on NATO forces for the security of our Union. But NATO forces in Cyprus, Turkish NATO forces, are not a force of freedom, but one of occupation, occupation of EU territory. These Turkish forces, not only have they caused death and destruction to the island when Turkey invaded in 1974, but they today continue to keep an EU member state divided, causing fear and oppression to both Greek and Turkish Cypriots, and obstructing the current negotiations between the two community leaders on the island. So, in discussing NATO's important role in European defence, it is fair to remember that the EU has not yet put the necessary pressure on Turkey to get its NATO invasion army out of Cyprus unconditionally and immediately. Don't you agree with me, Mr. Solana? Perhaps he's not listening. Don't you agree that Turkish army should leave Cyprus immediately, Mr. Solana? Thank you.